Yes.
Yeah, quite a few. There's two diurnal owls and the rest are nocturnal, but you sometimes see them sleeping. I've seen the Baroo's eagle out here a few times. It's crazy how quiet they are. Mm. I'm always amazed. They have built-in shock absorbers in the heels of their feet, which makes them like walking on cushions. Mm. Very quiet creatures. You won't hear one coming, and then suddenly there's an elephant next to the car, and you're like, whoa.